परिचय दे रहे हैं।
Mallikarjun Kharge won the Congress presidential election and is the next party chief. He garnered 7,897 votes, while his rival Shashi Tharoor got 1,000 votes. Meanwhile, Shashi Tharoor tweeted, "It is a great honor and responsibility to be the president of the National Congress. I would like to congratulate Mallikarjun Kharge on receiving this responsibility. Getting the support of over 1,000 members is also a huge success." Senior B